Strange Deep Sea Creatures. Hello everyone. The depths of the ocean are one of the most understudied areas of the world. Unfortunately, even in the 21st century, we have not been able to study the seabed in detail. It is located thousands of meters below the surface of the water. However, this is where the most interesting and terrifying creatures on the planet live. In today's video, we're going to talk about top 5 strange living creatures in the depths of the sea. But before we get started, please hit the subscribe button and welcome to Brain Getty. Number 5. Atello Jellyfish. This strange creature has never seen the sun, but it glows like a celestial body in the mysterious dark waters of the ocean. The unusual Atello jellyfish lives in the so-called bathing zone that is around 1,040 meters underwater. In this place, there is no daylight and the pressure is very high. You can find this creature in different oceans. All jellyfish and this family are capable of emitting flashes of light, but the Atello jellyfish uses it for very original purposes. The jellyfish begins to emit bright impulses when it's attacked by a predator. This instantly attracts the predators, enemies of their larger fish, to the battlefield. Then the jellyfish takes advantage of the chaos to escape without being noticed. Interestingly, this animal doesn't use its glow for hunting. Instead, it uses its long trailing tentacle as a fishing rod. Number 4. Anglerfish. Anglerfish are definitely the most famous strange deep sea creatures in the world. It is their monstrous jaws that we imagine when we hear about the terrible mysteries of the ocean. Surprisingly, in these spooky pictures, we usually see female anglerfish because males are much smaller and lead a parasitic lifestyle on the body of their partner. Like many deep sea animals, anglers have barely been studied by researchers, and there are almost no photographs of this fish in its natural environment. And there is good reason for that. These creatures live at a depth of 800 meters and more. The most recognizable feature of the angler is the special flashlight on its head, which the fish uses as a fishing rod. With its help, it attracts its prey. The most amazing thing is that this part of the body is a special gland controlled by the fish. How it can be moved by narrowing or expanding the blood vessels. The hunting goes as follows. The angler notices its victim and turns on its flashlight. Then the prey rushes towards the light source and immediately falls into the huge mouth full of sharp teeth. To date, the order of anglerfish includes more than 350 species, but there are likely many more. Using advanced technology, scientists make more and more surprising discoveries. For example, in 2014, scientists at the Monterey Bay Aquarium Research Institute descended to a depth of 600 meters and took the first ever pictures of this creepy fish. Here, you can see the humpback anglerfish, which rarely comes close to the water surface. An interesting feature of this fish is that it has a very elastic stomach. It allows the fish to eat prey much larger in size. For example, some humpback anglerfish that were a little more than 8 centimeters have been found with 12 centimeter eels inside. Number 3. Deep Sea Dragonfish. The next inhabitant of the ocean's depths can compete with the Joker for the title of the world's creepiest smile. This is the deep sea dragonfish, despite measuring between 10 and 15 centimeters. These are bloodthirsty animals. The first thing that strikes us is, of course, the size of their fangs. But if you look closely, you'll notice they're transparent. Why? Some scientists assume that this allows the dragonfish to get close to their prey without being noticed. Brilliant, isn't it? This allows them not to frighten the prey at the most crucial moment. Also, the fish attracts its victims in a very clever way. The dragonfish has red and blue spots just below the eye sockets. By the way, this fish also knows how to glow. Most likely, this function is used only during the mating period. Now, scientists are carefully studying the composition of the teeth of the dragonfish to try to apply this knowledge to the creation of new materials if they manage to repeat the composition of the unusual fangs of the fish, which are both transparent and very strong, they could revolutionize the world's industry. Number 2. Humboldt Squid. After seeing the next animal, your life won't be the same. You probably know the cute squids that usually are used in salads and paella. This isn't a creature that makes you shiver, but there are over 250 species of squid, and some of them are truly amazing. Yeah, the Humboldt squid is a real nightmare for fishermen who call it the Red Devil. The reason is that these unusual animals can quickly change color when they hunt. This creature can reach the weight of an adult person, about 50 kilograms, and can grow up to almost 2 meters long. And they usually live at the bottom of the ocean at a depth of 700 meters. However, this doesn't stop people in Mexico and Peru from fishing the squid. These creatures are skilled predators and move in large schools at speeds of over 20 kilometers per hour. They can often be quite aggressive and sometimes show cannibalistic behavior. There have also been reports of giant squid attacking defenseless divers. Number 1. Taenia borealis. But don't worry, not all squids look like alien monsters out of a horror movie. Take a close look at this lovely creature. It looks like a transparent balloon with eyes and a bird's crest. The unusual body helps the squid Taenia borealis to stay unnoticed in an environment where any shadow or light source can lead to a brutal massacre. These creatures spend their first months of life in the upper layers of the ocean and then dive to the bottom of the ocean. They hunt effortlessly, simply by staying motionless in the water. Usually smaller fish mistake the squid for a stone, come close to take refuge, and are caught by the animal's strong tentacles. Tell us in the comments which of these animals you would like to see live, and kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.